I'm at the county election office in Jay, Oklahoma, and the county election board is verifying signatures right now of the absentee ballots. Stay tuned to GrandLakeNews.com as we continue to cover your primary election live.